coroner's office has identified a young man found dead yesterday. Christopher Pierce was found dead in a tent near a well-known train as the point. Police have ruled the death of a Silverthorn woman a homicide after an autopsy forced trauma and drowned in the Blue River near her home. 41-year-old was reported missing.